Hello, my name is Alejandro Pérez Rubio from TGA 501. This is my cocktail with tepache, called tepatli. It is a Nahual name, which means core drink. From here, the origin of tepache. Tepache is fermented drink made to Mexico. From the ancient communities that made this drink with corn and other species. Tepache is made from fruits and sugar. It is fermented, the sugar is converted in the ethanol and carbon dioxide. It is a drink with very long alcohol content, 1% or less. I made this tepache with pineapple peels, brown sugar, allspice, cinnamon, clove, and water. In the shaker, we add white tequila. We're gonna have an ounce. Half ounce of Controy, orange liqueur, ice, six ounces. Of tepache, two ounces with pineapple juice, half ounce of honey syrup, and shake. Cold ice. Finish, we put a garniture of cinnamon and the dehydrated pineapple.